What's good, guys? Welcome back to Joseph's here. I'm Jose. Today I'm going to be doing another Ultimate episode. This is episode 18, bro. I don't have much to say in the intro, but like, comment, and subscribe. Let's be sure you didn't like this episode, bro. Let's go. Let's go. King Joy is ready to move. Of course, King Joy more powerful than going down. Dude, I've been so mad there. Dude, King Joe looking deadly there for some reason. Yo, what the heck? Just like that? Dude, I hope it's so fun. What the heck just happened? Oh, did somebody do? You still got a little. It's like a dwarf presence, like this up there. Like too much whatever. Okay. A theme park. Another flashlight. So why is up with this lady? So that would be so weird if that video was like a title or two. Maybe not. I'm ready to get out of my... No more regrets for it. She is a kaiju then. Which is a kaiju for then? So no, don't tell me like these things evolve and they can be human. What just happened? Wait, don't tell me people are disappearing now. Yo, what the heck happened there? Yeah, but what's... Yo, what? Wait, all Mr. gonna see that? What is, Yo, what? She did dude, what in the world? So is she having the whole... But nothing didn't happen to you. So tell me how many times you the chat from the year 2025. Oh, that's what the title of like the episode name, eh? Look at the strange question, right? Wait, look at... Dude, that's like those scary movies, right? Like when they're chasing them people in the woods and thing. But then, the mother is always like, walking. Like, kid always walking. I'm faster than you while you're running, like, there shouldn't be no sense. But this is just the opposite. This guy is running behind her and she's walking. Oh my goodness. There she is. Yoko is gonna be our next one to disappear. I'm scared. I know. What is the... Dude, what was that thing? That would be so weird. What's he doing now? What is this happening? Why is she sending him to like... Yo, what? That is the most ugliest thing I've ever seen in my life. Second time. No, they won't. That's kind of smarter if you're doing that. Oh, like that's like a strong memory of a wolf, I guess. So once you have like a strong enough, like, power on that too. Will, maybe a strong will too. Not one, but strong will. Oh, that's why the... Yo, what in the world? The what in the world? Dude, that's so funny. How you can't ride this ship? So I'm trying to destroy it because of like... What is it? Because that's so... Oh... Dude, that thing looks so weird, dog. Wow. It's time. Yo, this guy... happy. Ooh, you went strong like that early. I never thought they would like go like straight. No, that really, really absolutely serious if you have to go like that, like strong. For that fight, one time. Yo, that is so weird, like that song with the Ferris wheel and they turn, like that's so weird. The way he keep running like that, like you're in space. Dude, what's up with that like type of weird type of music? Dude, that good song kinda like man, oh. I don't know if it's annoying, but ooh. So it kinda fight. No, there's nothing says they take a vote from the water afro behind you. It's got to do something. I glad that Harry could consider it about like an aware of like people, you know? It's of like attacking records. Well, he can do that. Of course he can do that. If he can do it. We're recording that. No, that's so weird. Just don't mind. Yo, she broke through it. Yo, what? And she's even stopped that. Well, yeah, took it ahead of. Oh, it worked with fire. Watch you. Dog? What the center is like, you know, the dimension they wanted the center. Why for sure that I like really diary on it. Everybody coming back. Can you remember like what happened to it? I wonder. Yo, what? I've been forgetting about that kaiju. Yo, that moving mad. What in the world? Watching it. Yo, this guy is something as well. Are they like gonna come like good friends now or anything? So she can't walk? Girl, she gonna trip some? Man, this girl will... kind of cool, and all like, I would say formative like that. So to just the fact that I'm this thing, as I say, I have multiple of them. I was there to like steal humans, still use their bodies so they can live longer, but then something happened to them. So 54 years ago, when they was like stealing these humans so they can use the human body to help them live longer. I wonder why like the human body helping them live longer anyways. I'm just wondering that. I've explained that, Then he or she, I don't know, had an accident. He meets with a human getting two bodies, but like, why you meet with a human getting two bodies? I don't understand that. They say two humans and getting two bodies. So it's kind of like weird to me. You will comment on one of your comment on me when I explain like more detail for that. But it's what I heard, he was able to like split them together, bro. And I feel like it's more of like a strong will and everything. A strong will and everything she had that will help her like be able to like split apart from these one, because you know, I don't know, maybe the strong connection to the places where she falls, because we explained like when she go there she had full control over her body at that time. So maybe as she like close to something that's like really she really like strongly have a bond with and connected to, she'll be able to like maybe break away. So that's the reason why she was able to like break away, and Haruki was able to like slash her, and Oshaman was able to like slash her and separate them together, and she was able to fight and stop like the first one from like blowing up at them, you know. That was a really nice episode. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and doing so guys, so don't forget to leave me a like in the video, comment down below like your thoughts on the episode, and any more information about like this episode, subscribe if you haven't ever said anything. If you have more Ultraman content like this, well, subscribe and I'll see you guys in the next video.